You reckon we could get Hot Wheels to make us little barns to keep our classic car models in? Look at that. That's old. That's ancient. It's a Ford Deluxe, the coupe, I think, 1930-something. And to think, now we drive through the sky on roads made of orange plastic. How far we've come. I'll get him back to the auto show for a spit and polish. Should come up looking a treat. Turns out it's the five-window coupe, 1932. When this thing came out, a brand new one had set you back a cool $500. Yep. Ever feel like maybe you were born in the wrong year?